to Ballinkillen Lorem Community Centre. This community centre here was built in 1976 by a group of local volunteers. The building to this day is still run on a volunteering basis. Recently, we've built on an extension to the existing building here, and what we would love to do is introduce colour and get the help of Dulux to help us introduce colour and colour schemes here into the building. As you can see, it's drab, it's dreary, there's no atmosphere in here. And colour is really important in the lives of people who will be enhancing here through the form of social dancing, quizzes, kids hip-hop, meeting, badminton, local sports, camogie football and hurling. And also the National School, which hosts 75 families, use this hall on rainy days for PE and for school events throughout the school calendar. The interior of the building is drab, dreary, and we need help in Ballinkillen to get this up to scratch and to get this where it needs to be for a community moving forward and for the generations to follow, not just the decades that have gone past. Where this community centre has provided volunteering basis. Moving forward, we need to have this a cool, funky, young, vibrant atmosphere, interior and exterior, moving forward for the community centre. We want the help of Dulux to help us with that. We want your help. This is what the front of our existing building is now like. As you can see, the exterior of the building needs a lot of attention. Very drab, very dreary, and it's run down. It needs love, it needs attention, and it needs colour. It needs a splash of colour, and we need to get the paintbrushes out, the rollers out, and we need to volunteer once again and get behind Dulux when they're providing the paint for us to do this.
So Dulux, please could we have some paint? Please do something. We're in dark.